We're learning more about a weekend shooting in Lexington that left a child injured. Police were called out to Balfour Drive around 7:45 last night. There they found a child shot in the arm. Thankfully, the juvenile is expected to be okay. It's unclear what led up to the shooting, but officers believe it could have been accidental. The investigation is still underway.